That's why I have to give him the one, the two, the layup. My nigga Sart had to be him step back in
and,
the face.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Getting the
oh.
I just wanted you to know.
Swiss only let the beat rock.
I made this nigga famous. Yeah. Sometimes I sit back and I wonder, does Jameer Nelson actually know, like, how revered he is in the 2K community? Does he know? I still remember actually being forced to make a fucking video on this guy, yo. And I don't regret it one bit. It's actually hilarious that his legend has lived on. Look at this. Look at that game face, first of all. You don't want to fuck with that. Who wants to actually walk into a game against that? And here's a fun fact you might not actually know. Jameer Nelson is actually the all-time leading assist player for the Magic. Can you imagine that? The man is the all-time some shit. It is not a joke, this nigga is real. And it's funny because I just haven't been playing 2K recently, but then when I did see Jameer didn't come with, I just couldn't help but get on and play. And I think this still makes him the only person that I've ever repeated videos on, as he casually just pulls up for jump shot greatness. And if you're watching this video like, what the fuck is this nigga talking about? Why? You did miss some wicked videos of the past. I suggest you go and check them out because of this rare little B base god super rare goat layup footage. Just another day of being great in the life of Jameer. I know his rookie, I think, on the Nuggets right now is Emmanuel Mudiay. So be sure to be ready for him to be the next upcoming GOAT. And speaking of GOAT, yo, tomorrow is the final day in Kobe's career, Mamba Day. I really can't believe that tomorrow is actually happening, but fuck it, in honor of Mamba Day, give him the ISO size up move. You know, it might be cheating to have Jameer and Kobe in the backcourt. Like, that is the backcourt you have to deal with in a regular game. That probably might be a bit much. Like, no fucking equalizer can act.
Really, nigga?
Really? Not even Kobe's greatness can get over the equalizer? Really? Of all the things that could probably overcome it? No? Alright, 2K, but that is actually the Amethyst Moments Lavina I've been trying out. I tried out a lot of different players. Oh no, not like this, Jameer. Not in the ISO with the two on you. Blow by nobody. I don't even want the shot. Swing off the Jameer moves. Like, you see that score? You know, you don't notice it, but that hockey assist goes to Jameer, and that's the reason he's the all-time leading, like, assist person of the Magic. Is those types of things. Look at the lockup defense with the cookies as well. This is why the man is actually great. If you don't believe in him yet, I don't know what the fuck you're waiting for. I mean, you have nothing else to believe in 2K right now. Let's be honest. I don't even care to even pull up for the points. Give him the assist. Get this man his assist. That is what him do. That is the beauty of Jameerism. Being unselfish. Wanting team success more than personal success. You care for your team to win.
And boom goes the dynamite.
Every team needs a Jameer in order to succeed. I swear to God, Dwight was the reason holding them back from success. Jameer would have led them to the promised land if he was the main option. Cookies again, more assists, boy. And in all honesty, not even a joke, he's bench warming for the Nuggets right now, but I would totally love to see Jameer Nelson go to the Knicks. First of all, anything is better than that fucking walking human trash bin Jose Calderon. And secondly, we just sucked. So moving on towards the end of this game, it was kind of Kobe that they take it over, ironically, in honor of the Mamba Day. I guess it kind of just happened. Swing, and for some reason wide open at the top of the key for the
and boom goes the dynamite.
And I did make the switch to the MVP Kobe. I don't think that one overall point is really worth getting the throwback Kobe anymore. It allowed me to get other people on my team. Fuck it. And this one is just as good. I think now this going to make about four players on my team from the year 2008. I don't know, yo, that year is just, don't ask questions about Hakeem. You're going to see why I'm on the team in a couple more days. And one god fucking Mamba, yo. Caught up in Kobe's greatness, sometimes you forget who the video is about. Hey, don't want these hands, boy. Back up real quick. Assuming you're just like everybody else and you don't have anything left to do in 2K in my team for the year, please just take the time out today for going to Road to the Playoffs one time and just score somebody with Jameer Nelson. Specifically Road to the Playoffs, because this is where you're going to find all the cheesers who actually deserve to fucking get the Jameerism so they can also become believers. Tweet me a picture if you score somebody with him so I can make a collage of this nigga's greatness. Still not sold on greatness? Alright, hold on. Play not even for him. Think him clamping me up. Go by. Spin right off of this fucking bump. Here's Nelson. You're lucky that 2K actually limits greatness with this momentum shit, because I actually think I was meant to make that. I don't ever get that fast spin animation. But either way, this game is over. Clamp God Jameer has like 4 steals, I think, or something like that. One more for the road. Catch him on the fucking brick, just like we ended the last Jameer video. Can't stop, won't stop. On the wing, pull up in the face.
And boom goes the dynamite.
a year later and I'm still making videos on fucking Jameer Nelson. Yo, that is actually hilarious. To be honest with you though, I don't think his card is actually as good this year as it was last year. I mean, that's like, obviously you can tell if you just look at the stats, but just the way he played, just consistency hasn't been as good for me personally, but it's still fun to use him just in honor of his greatness. Yo, like I said, don't even ask about his Hakeem. You're going to see why I'm on the team in a couple of days. He actually did work. This is the normal Hakeem. I'm going to do another dual com hidden gem with one of my favorite YouTubers that made me start YouTube, so that should be pretty cool. And I'm slowly but surely creeping up to the 15,000 subscriber mark. I haven't done a Q&A video since 5,000. Would anybody interested in wanting to see me do another one, let me know. If so, then ask me any questions you want in the comments or on Twitter, and I'll get to it by next week, I guess. And I know some people want a Diamond Darren Williams video. We'll see what happens.